It is difficult to envision such a stupendous event, because no human being has ever witnessed a disaster of this scale. Imagine fountains of lava lined up for miles on end, and terrible eruptions occurring one after another, endlessly. For probably millions of years, India was split open and buried under thick layers of igneous rock. Black basaltic mountains rose high into the air in India, yet it was the entire planet that was affected by the consequences of this tragedy. The colossal amount of magma freed onto the ground from the hotspot released a deadly chemical cocktail into the atmosphere. The eruptions lasted for so long that it is hard to know exactly how events evolved. But we do know that the global climatic patterns were totally disrupted. Fine volcanic materials spread out from the ash plumes and into the great airstreams. They rapidly formed an opaque veil, plunging the Earth into an age of darkness. Over time, the sulfurous gases reaching the upper atmosphere also had serious consequences. Scattered around the globe, they absorbed and reflected sunlight. For thousands of years, the sky was tinted red by the sulfur, which partially deprived our planet of most of its sunlight.